today's hit music, Kiss 108. Open house party, what do you want to hear?
Hi, this is Barb. I'm calling from Illinois because I'm totally excited about Matchbox 20 being in the studio tonight.
Oh, good.
I wanted to congratulate them on their Grammy nomination and also wish them the best of luck because I am their number one fan. And I would like to request Liquid Dream by O-Town.
Don't you want to hear a Matchbox 20 song?
Yeah, I would love to hear Matchbox 20. They just played it. 3 a.m., so I don't know if they'd play again.
Of course you will. They're going to be our guest tonight.
Great. Play all you want. I'd like to hear If You're Gone, then, please.
How about their first hit, Push?
Push? That's great.
Okay. Here it is.
All right.
Thanks for calling Open House Party.
Thank you very much.
Bye. Bye.
She said, I don't know.
Open House Party. I'm just going to get to all of you. Let me walk down the office and nice things to them girls.
Today's hit music, Kiss 108. Da, da, da.
Hello?
Hi, Barney Rubble, please.
Hey, this is me.
Oh, it's Barney.
Hey, what are you doing, man?
Barney Rubble? Joe Perry used to use Dick Long.
Oh, yeah. You know, the best one I've heard recently was Fred Zeppelin.
Fred Zeppelin. All right. Now, this is really Rob Thomas, isn't it, I think?
It is. Is this really John Garabedian?
John Garabedian.
How you been, man?
I've been great. How you been?
Good, man. Busy.
Well, I'm glad. Hold on 1 second. We're going to play some commercials, and then we're going to put you on the radio and stuff and talk about the world.
Open House Party.
At the BJ's Wholesale Club nearest you.
Man, it was clever, at least. It was like a big picture of me from like the Glastonbury Festival, and it was a bad picture on top of it. And then it said something about how the road to success leads to the deli tray.
What's your downfall, though? Is it beer or chips? Or what?
Well, you know, at the time, that was what it was, man. It was just all the drinking. Like, you don't realize all the how bloated you get, you know, from just drinking whiskey all the time and drinking Jägermeister shots every night.
But you have a wife who's a woman who's one of the most beautiful women I've ever seen in my life.
She's great. She really is.
So she keeps you on the straight and narrow, huh?
Yes. You know, you have to, man. You can't have you just can't have a beautiful model wife and be fat.
So, is she with child yet or anything?
No, not yet. She's been really busy. Actually, I just yesterday was with her. She'd had her first runway show.
Oh.
I went to it.
So what have you been doing in your time off?
I've been at home, you know, still trying to get the house together.
Yeah.
It hasn't quite come together yet. And I've been doing a lot of writing.
Have you done any stuff for other people?
Yeah. I just wrote 3 songs, actually, on the new Willie Nelson record.
Really?
Yeah. I'm not doing any more, like, singing with other people. You know, it's just kind of like writing projects that I've been working on here and there.
And how do people approach you?
Funny, because we get a lot of stuff, you know. My publisher gets stuff all the time, but it's like I don't want to be like a hired gun songwriter, you know. Like, I don't want to start writing, you know, all the pop hits for the Backstreet Boys, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
so it's been hard, like, just turning down a lot of stuff. But then you get something, you know, like Willie Nelson, who's a legend, because it wasn't something that I wanted to do, like be a songwriter outside of the band.
Did you write with Willie Nelson or just write some songs for him?
Well, we started writing one together, but the ones that wound up on the record were just 3 that I had written that he really liked a lot.
Yeah. So how do you write songs?
I don't know. Like, I just usually get depressed and sit down at the piano, I guess. Which I guess it's why, like, because I'm a pretty happy guy most of the time. You know, I don't take myself too seriously or take any of this too seriously. And it's funny because, you know, we come up with all this depressing music sometimes.
Well, people like the drama.
I mean, I think that's just, that's the only reason why. It's like, if I'm feeling good, I'm not writing. I'm out, you know, enjoying the fact that I feel good.
Yeah.
If I'm feeling bad, that's when I sit down, you know, and start writing.
So what about the new single? What's it going to be from the new album?
It's going to be Mad Season.
Oh, all right.
We're actually, in 3 days, we're kicking off to go shoot the video for it.
Well, should we play that or should we play If You're Gone?
Play Mad Season, man.
Let's get the new thing going.
Yeah, let's do it, baby.
All right, everybody. All right. Here it is. Matchbox 20, Rob Thomas. Have a great night.
Right on. You too, man.
We'll see you soon.
Kiss 108 FM.
I feel stupid.
Open House Party remembers the best of Y2K.
108 FM.
Your love for me came as a waterfall.
Beautiful Samantha Mumba Open House Party. By the way, our Open House Party Club poll rolls on the Open House Party website. Check it out tonight if you're on your computer, openhouseparty.com. Go in there in the Open House Party Club. Last week's poll results, only 5%. Oh, the question last week, why do you think Tom Cruise and Nicole Kidman split up? Only 5% thought Tom was into risky business. 8% thought Tom's now into Rain Men. 12% voted their marriage was a mission impossible. But the winning one, the one most people thought was 75%, was D, his Top Gun wouldn't fire. This week's open house party poll, why do you think Jennifer and Puppy broke up? The vote choices are, as you go in there, are A, with Puppy's rap sheet, love just cost too much. Or B, Jennifer had more hits than Puppy. Or C, Jennifer's big butt. Get it? C, Jennifer's big butt. Never mind. Openhouseparty.com.
House.
I love the music.
Awesome.
It's upbeat.
John Garabedian.
He's funny. He's crazy.
Woo!
Hilarious.
This is not a recording. This is it.
Today's hit music, 92 Pro FM. Hello, Open House Party. Hello.
Hi.
Woo, Miss Jackson. I love that. Who is this?
This is Mary.
Mary, quite contrary. Where are you?
I'm in Pensacola, Florida.
Oh, that sounds warm and lovely.
It has been today.
And what do you want to hear?
I want to hear the new song from Ricky Martin and Christina Aguilera.
Nobody wants to be lonely.
That's the one.
Oh, that's so beautiful. Doesn't she look great in that video?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Oh, he looks pretty good, too.
Yeah, but she's much prettier.
True.
All right. Here's your song. Thanks for calling Open House Party.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
92 Pro FM.
Open House Party.
Coming up, your connection to three of the hottest clubs on the planet. Satellite Megamix. Tonight,
Washington, D.C.
Ankara.
Vancouver.
Columbia, South Carolina.
And what do you want to hear?
I want to hear Last Kiss by Pearl Jam for a buddy of ours that lost his life in a car accident last night.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. What happened?
It was raining and lost control of the car, threw him from the car, and he was dead on the scene. But he's going to be missed, and he was loved by a whole lot of people here in Columbia. I just think it's an appropriate song.
I hate to ask this. It sounds like, you know, but I understand how too bad you must feel, but if he's thrown from the car, he must not have had a seatbelt on.
No, he didn't. He didn't.
Wow.
I believe he didn't anyways. I just like to dedicate that to everybody in Columbia and know that he's going to be missed, and he's loved by a lot of us.
All right. Well, here it is tonight. We'll play it for him and for his memory and family.
Sure,
just
dedicate to all our buddies and let them know that we're all thinking about him.
All right, well, thanks for sharing it tonight with us here at the house party.
Thanks, Josh.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Open house party, what do you want to hear?
Hi.
Hi, who's this?
This is Evangeline Lehman.
Yes. And what do you want to hear?
Who let the dogs out by Bahamas?
Oh, yes. Nominated as the best dance song of the year in the Grammy Awards.
Yeah, it is.
All right, where are you calling from?
Hey, West Virginia.
What's going on tonight?
I'm sitting in my hot, bubbly bathtub, sipping champagne, eating strawberries, and listening to you all.
Oh, well, that sounds nice. Are you alone?
In the bathroom?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, well, that's too bad.
Oh. Oh. Well, I wish you could be here, but you're all the way there, and I'm all the way here, so.
All right, well, let's get your song on, and you eat some more strawberries.
92 Pro FM.
Song for the Bare Naked Ladies. You want to see what you think of it? Brought to you by Reprise Records. Next, Open House Party.
Live.
Hi, we're in sync
on the Open House Party.
And this is
Rate the Record.
They're back with a Grammy nomination for Pitch Me, Bare Naked Ladies, on Open House Party.
Rate the Record.
Well, one, if you hate it, 10, if you love it, the number to call, 800-669-1010.
You say.
92 Pro FM. Open House Party, Rate the Record. What do you think?
I give it
10. You love it?
Yeah.
All right. Great. Where are you calling from?
Thomasville, North Carolina.
All right. Thank you. Open House Party, Rate the Record.
I give it a 4. I don't like the beating.
The beating?
No, I don't like the beat to it.
Okay. Where are you calling from?
Michigan.
Thank you. Hi, Open House Party, Rate the Record.
2.
this?
It sucks.
It sucks. All right. Why don't you like it?
Because it freaking sucks. Like, the whole, like, it wasn't even no substance to that song. It sucks.
All right. Where are you calling from?
Calling from Oklahoma City.
All right. We give, for the next 3 minutes, for everyone to vote. 800-669-1010. Rate the record on Open House Party. Bye.
Bye.
92 Pro FM.
Today's hit music, 92 Pro FM. Results of voting on Rate the Record, brought to you by Repeat Records. What happened, Joe?
76% of them liked the show.
On the new Bare Naked Ladies, what do they say?
Well, you know, it's funny. I picked up one call, and the guy said that he liked the lyrics, liked the beat. Picked up a second call, hated the lyrics, hated the beat.
Maybe it's one of those songs you have to hear 4,000 times before you love it. If you want to hear it again, the Bare Naked Ladies new song on Open House Party, 800-669-1010. Too little, too late. And this is Around the World. A Touch of Class, ATC on Open House Party.
92 Pro FM.
The music sings on through the nighttime, and you're riding along with Open House Party. My name is John Garabedian. The lines are still open, 800-669-1010.
It's so big.
Open House Party. Now, Open House Party goes commercial free.
Memories are just where you lay down.
Yo, this is Shaggy, Mr. Lover, letting you know. You need to call 800-669-1010 and be a part of Open House Party, baby.
Yo, man.
Yo.
Open up, man.
Wasn't me.
More Americans are listening to Open House Party than to any other radio program in the world.
We're live! This is the original long haul R.E. class
Open House Party!
Open House Party, a worldwide broadcast on 92 Pro FM, WPRO FM, Providence.
Hello, Open House Party.
Oh.
Hello, who's this? Hello?
Can I hear from Jaden?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you an Aerosmith fan or just the song?
Little Bill.
How'd you like them on the Super Bowl? Weren't they great?
I don't watch it.
Oh, you're the only one left.
Yeah.
All right, where are you calling from?
Carroll, Michigan.
What are you doing?
Sitting here partying with a little Southern Comfort.
Oh, right. What do you mix it with?
Just straight,
hon. You hear what happened to Janis Joplin?
Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks for calling Open House Party.
Thank you.
Bye.
Craziest party on the planet, Open House Party with my boy, John Garabedian.
92 Pro FM. Open House Party. Coming up, your connection to three of the hottest clubs on the planet. Satellite Megamix. Tonight, Washington, D.C.
Ankara.
Vancouver.
Hey, John, how you doing?
Hey, I'm doing good. Who's this?
This is Julie from Windsor, Ontario, Canada.
Julie, what do you want to hear?
We would like to hear Breathless by The Coors, if we may.
All right.
Yes.
Chris Evans is here. He's from Canada, too.
Excellent.
He comes from
I think I know him. He's from Canada.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, we all know each other.
Everyone in Canada knows everyone. Everyone knows 30 million people.
Very tight family here. Yeah.
No, he's from PEI.
Excellent. Prince Edward Island, then.
Yes, the smallest province in Canada.
Super, that's right.
Where Anne of Green Gables comes from.
That's correct, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you sure you're not Canadian, John?
No, eh?
Well, you can come visit anytime. My mom and dad have an
come visit you, eh? In C-A-N-A-D-A.
That's right.
All right, eh? Thanks for calling Open House Party.
Thanks a lot, John.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
The daylight's fading slowly.
Go. 92 Pro FM.
Yeah, this one right here goes out to all the babies, mamas.
Ooh.
Mamas.
Mamas.
Baby mamas.
Ooh.
Yeah, go like this.
Open House Party.
I'm sorry, Miss Jackson.
Ooh.
I am for real.
92 Pro FM.
To make your daughter cry, I
Open house party. Hello.
Yeah, hi. This is Laura Collier.
Hello, Laura Collier. How you doing today?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm doing swell. What do you want to hear?
I want to hear Butterfly by Crazy Town.
That's a good song. Sounds like you live in a crazy town. What's all that action?
Oh, we're just sitting around drinking some beer.
What kind of beer?
What kind of beer?
Yeah.
Some Bud Light.
Bud Light.
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah, can I give a shout out to a couple people?
Yeah.
All right, I want to say what's up to Kelly Humphreys and Ashley. You're like sitting here right here in front of me.
What's up? All right, well, thanks for calling Open House Party.
Bye.
Come, my lady. Come, my lady.
Open House Party. John Garabedian. Tonight, giving away a trip for you to fly to Boston to a very special secret location for a private performance with O-Town. If you'd like to win that, we have a bunch of people to win this. You have to be 18 or over to get in on it, and we've been doing it all night long. But we told you earlier in the show Shaggy's real name. His initials are O-R-B. Shaggy's real name. If you remember what it is, we can get it real fast. You're one of the first five callers to call right now to Open House Party. You'll be in on that drawing we're going to have. 800-669-1010. What is Shaggy's real name?
And now, club members and guests, comes the piece de resistance. That means the best part of the evening.
Satellite. Mega.
I'll just slip the record on the record player.
And now we kick off with the Satellite Mega Mix from Bethesda, Maryland, where DJ Soho is standing by at the Shark Club. Hello.
What's up, John? How you doing?
Up for another wild night of wicked action.
Oh, I'm so excited. And you know what? It's short skirt night here at the Shark Club, so we are getting it on tonight.
So is that what you're wearing?
No. That's all for the honeys.
Oh, okay. What do we kick the mix off with?
We're kicking it off with a remix of Don't Tell Me by Madonna.
And where to next?
We're kicking it over to Michael Jiren at Club Mydenos in Ankara, Turkey.
Thanks, guys. The second song in the mix is Papa's Got a Brand New Pig Bag by Sandra Putz. And now we pass it off to Ward Wilson at Babaloo in Vancouver.
Thanks. The last song in the mix is Sexual by Amber on the Open House Party Satellite Megamix.
92 Pro FM. Open House Party, what's up?
Hi there.
Who's this?
This is Kathy.
Kathy, what do you want to hear?
I want to hear Angel by Shaggy.
Oh, everyone loves that song.
I know, I love that song. You know, it gives me hope for boys. I think of boys in a better light when I hear it.
Oh, that's nice. Well, let's play it right now. It's only the third time we played it tonight.
I know, I've heard it every time and I still want to hear it again.
Oh, you've been with us all night.
Yes, I have.
Wasn't Rob Thomas nice?
Oh, he was. He seemed so sweet. I didn't know that he was that, like, nice.
Oh, he's just an ordinary guy. Down to earth as they come.
That's so cool.
Here's your song. Thanks for calling Open House Party. Where are you calling from?
Oshkosh.
Oshkosh.
Girl, you're my angel.
Yeah. Moby is doing okay. We have requests for tonight on Open House Party. Number 18 dance song in the country. Here's Southside.
92 Pro FM.
Thank you for being here. Thanks to Rob Thomas. Tomorrow night, Lenny Kravitz, the week of the night, either Ricky Martin or Crazy Town, or who the hell knows, John Garabedian, Be Your Dream.
It's time for the popular feature, Let's Speak Polish. And now, with another set of handy conversational phrases, Paula Polnuski.
Hello, students. Repeat after me as our announcer translates. Zvani Lester, Zvanoi, Josh, Tien, Wanskie, Moz, Pichori.
How green is your prune?
Banskia oi, by Spaisik, your Yashnyo.
Your father is a duffel bag. Be with us next time when we'll learn to say, I want your water buffalo. And you have a banana on your elbow.
Legendary. Open House Party.